Sacred Science by R.A. Schwaller de Lubitz. Okay, this was printed in 1961. It's a nice copy. It's about 300 pages, 10¾-point font. It's really small writing, but it says a lot. R.A. Schwaller de Lubitz was one of the most important Egyptologists of the 20th century, okay? This book is essential for the Schwaller de Lubitz. He has about 8 books out there. Sacred Science, it's a great book, good stuff. 5-hour read, maximum.